Leaving the back of the dragon, heading back down. Oh. Please don't turn. One of you asses is turning. Fuck. And this is. Pull over here somewhere, as I'm not trying to be stuck behind these people all the way down this road. not supposed to be on this road. Pretty sure I've seen a sign that said no vehicles over 35 feet long. This is pretty much the start. Let that truck go.
How do you know they wouldn't have pulled over and let you go?
Why didn't he pull over here?
I don't even think he knew you were behind him yet. Do you notice everything is covered in them goddamn things out there?
Yeah.
That's kind of cool though.
You know what I forgot to do today?
What?
Check my tires. It was a good thing to do coming down this road, right?
Yeah.
I did check them before I loaded the bike. I mean, before I washed the bike. And the temperature is about the same, so they should be pretty close, but definitely want to check them when I get back to the truck. This is where we stopped at one day, ain't it?
Back around that curve. Where those bikers
were. Car. I know your hand was back there.
If we come down this road again, can we stop at that thing down there so I can take pictures?
Yeah. You want to do it now before it's too dark?
Are we not coming on this road again?
Yeah, I was planning on coming down it one more time. I still want to come back, because that way, if I go down that way, I don't know how big my gap's going to be between vehicles again. Right now, I know I got a, even right now, I got a good gap between me and that truck. excuse me.
Yeah. Whatever it is, that's right there.
It wasn't like that, I don't think, last time. Not that bad. Because I thought that side of the road was like a rock face.
It was. But now it's covered in whatever those plants are.
Yeah. Should have a decent gap between me and him by now. Alright, music. Jesus.